Hey Libras, it's Sunny, and this is your weekly horoscope for the week of February 23rd, 2015. So I saw pretty interesting vision for you guys. I saw someone handing you flowers, but it was a robot. So yeah, just be careful of people pretending to be one way, but then, you know, they're not really who they claim to be. Like, they're very robotic. Self, be careful with that. But I do see that you guys will gain some self-growth when it comes to a new beginning. You guys will receive some praises, you know, from other people, and also there could be a promotion on the way for you guys, and just a sense of a new beginning. So please take that very, very seriously and hold your head up high and really appreciate yourself and how far you've came, you know, because it could be taken away from you just like that, darling, just like that. I do feel like you guys may have something holding you back and you may feel kind of powerless. Honestly, I feel like this may be other people, females especially. So just be careful with this. Be careful around demanding women. You know, this could be anyone. This could be your mom, this could be your sister, your best friend. You know, just please be careful around them. I feel like this will be someone of an earth sign, so Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo. And also this could be a Scorpio woman. She's very stern and demanding and possessive when it comes to certain things, especially her finances. She may be kind of stingy with her finances, so just be careful around this woman, because she's causing you to feel powerless. Like, her energy, she just like sucks the energy right out of you. So just be careful with this. And also some of you just may feel really powerless when it comes to your finances. Yeah, you feel like you don't have any control over your finances. However, I really do feel like that will change for you guys very, very soon. All right, within 4 to 6 weeks, your finances will, you know, look pretty good, to be honest. And if you're lucky, 4 to 6 days. So, yeah. Honestly, once again, I do feel like your finances will get better. You know, you will go through a transformation. Some of you may experience new love, you know, heading your way. So just keep your eyes open for that. But honestly, listen to your intuition. Continue to enjoy this spiritual journey. It feels like a lot of zodiac signs are going through this spiritual journey. So, you know, take it seriously and really listen to what your angels and your God are trying to tell you. So try to have a good week this week. And I will see you guys sometime in March. Bye.